katologuo. You resemble God and you are true son of God. Amen. Mwanadhani agosho, na koguo tuko nyuma yako na tunakuombea kama kanisa. Na utafaulu na utatomboa. Jambo lingine, ningetaka kusema our deputy president. You are a peacemaker, a truthful man. I love how you say that you are a truthful man because you are. Nine gohoya te odhie na mbere na kurugamirira rikarere rito na negedha maundu mario mathie magireere tondu amwe aciari ne marare na nane marateta, and because you are the true son of God, please stand in the gap negedha maundu macio turaigwa ni tuwe ni maguthira. In Jesus name, can somebody say amen? Leo mashio nemo tokwenda gukwira our deputy president no leo itana kirekia fio no goro de mudo utare muge fio igya kukwira mari goroini. Our deputy president odumwe ore ne ate hari mudha makiumwe kana one centurion soldier ari na thigari gana athaga. Na mudanyo mwa mudanya ndugata yake kirwara na hedria athire kure Jesu. Jesu akemwera ni ngutwarana nawe na nigetha maundu maku magirire no nake mudu ucio amwerire, you don't need to come to my house. Akemwera, just speak a word and everything will be okay. Our deputy president, you are a man of authority. I know you can speak a word and what I am just about to tell you will happen. Uga yemeni. Number one, Mr. Deputy President, Gorago de chairman wa board ya goko Morogoro primary. I'm the chairman of the board of management. Na goko primary no. We are trying to work with Madam Zipola Wajithi, Ehariya Mheshimi Wawito. We don't have a computer lab for our children. You can possibly say a word and computer lab is there. You can just say a word. Na tukona computer lab they know apply mali. Can somebody say amen? Na githisi ya nashi totoshi gwewega. Todo nego taithia community no. Todo kwerago mote onolagia haria weke teatea. Na niokego irioja. Totigegeti wotore ya heju mote ureja. This is our prayer that you may speak a word and our children will have this computer lab. This man lying here was a member of RPCA Morogoro Church. Na niatigira goka kanitha, mom is aware of that after COVID. Na tukimushere na agetwera dagehota goka kanitha todo tuikalaga aja hemaini. Na our deputy president tutorete jahemaine, and I want to thank the leadership of Governor Kahiga. He came and he stood with us together to mehemaine. The MP came also in. Our senator Daria Totiga to mehemaine, Mr. Deputy President, and also our area MCA and the members. No kanitha witu ndure urathira, Mr. Deputy President. I know you are a man of authority. You can just say a word. Na kanitha witu tushoke kuinira kanitha thine. I know you can just say a word. Finally, brethren. Mr. Deputy President, gakari unega akwa. I am a student at St. Paul's University. That semester. Nidira strago kuri hafiz. Mr. President, Deputy President, I know you can just say a word. Beki itale na lena, hote kuhujiri ya doa ya demo domogi. I know you are a man of authority. Kaunega akwa, Deputy President, I know you can just say a word. St. Paul's, makaje ilaga, ukaweke igaranio. Na nego hujiri ya doa ya demo domogi. Mashio nemo, nyuma namo, I know you are a man of authority and I love you and we are praying for you. I know you will say a word.
You don't need even to come. Just say a word.
Tuigere kiugo ini kia gai. Mwathani aratoririkania muthenya wa umuthe ndirenda kuhujia wakuhe muno. We have an appointment with death. Twena an appointment na kindu gigwitwo gikuo. Jeriro cio muriganetie nake, you have an appointment with death. Moini warwe bomu akeina ana gikuote a philosopher. Na philosopher ore akuotire etagwo King Solomon akeina kiuga kwa kila jambo kuna majira yake. Kama alivyo yapanga Mungu mba, wakati wa kuzaliwa umepita, na wakati wa mauti Mungu mba ameuweka kama ule wa kuzawa. Kwa kila jambo kuna majira yake, kama alivyo yapanga Mungu mba, wakati wa kuzaliwa umepita, na wakati wa mauti Mungu mba ameuweka kama ule wa kuzawa. Omothe tokete kumagaria a aged, a king, somebody olare wa itola rere rito molata. It is good at a goleira itola rere na not washamanagia na modogo wetwo Gachagua, the son of the king, and I suppose leu Gachagua kegagirio kware prince by the grace of God, and the daughters are the princesses. We interacted with them togekola no ndomwe dirikanaga wa muthuri uyo ne pick up yake yarekei why